So, a common question, especially asked by experienced hires that have either finished their MBA and/or that are having significant industry experience, is: so, what is actually the difference in between junior and senior consultants at McKinsey, BCG, or Bain? And the answer on this question is indeed critical. Because, especially for experienced hires, it is sometimes not so clear if they will or should start on a more junior or on a little bit more senior level. And for the sake of simplicity, let's categorize the roles in the consulting tracks within McKinsey, BCG, and Bain into three categories. So, first, the partner category, second, the experienced consultant category, and third, the junior consultant category. And each of these categories has very different responsibilities in the day-to-day work. Since it is rather rare that someone will be hired as a partner directly, let's focus on the differentiation in between the experienced and the junior consultant categories, as this is of highest interest for most people. So, the experienced consultants are responsible to manage the operative work at the client side, meaning they're usually the ones that are defining work packages and corresponding analyses, developing insights from the results of these analyses, and then suggest concrete implementation actions the client could take. Thereby, the senior consultants at McKinsey, BCG, and Bain need to have a tremendous capability to manage first upwards as senior clients, as well as the partners of the respective consultancy, will have substantial feedback and opinions to include. They need to manage sideways, as there will be many stakeholders at the client that need to be included in to the operational work, and they also need to manage downwards, as they need to be able to build and also to maintain a high-performing team of junior consultants. And this is not trivial. In my roughly 8 years at McKinsey, I've seen how industry executives with more than 15 years of experience were miserably failing to serve upwards, sideways, and downwards at the same time. And bluntly speaking, there's not so much of a surprise here, because a very common mistake experienced hires are committing is that they believe what made them successful in industry is making them successful within McKinsey, BCG, or Bain. But that is like being a world-class sprinter that is instantaneously switching to hurdle running, yeah, and expect to still perform on a world-class level. I mean, like, this is not happening. Yeah, for sure, an exhaustive experience will help you, partially at least. But at McKinsey, BCG, or Bain, you are required to deliver 100%. The consultancies for sure know this and have also learned to integrate experienced hires better over the years. So, for example, there can be a ramp-up period where these hires are staffed additionally to a regular project team so that they are experiencing firsthand what will be eventually expected from them before they then actually take over this responsibility. However, it's still can be really, really painful until they are up to speed. With regards to junior consultants, the expectation is different. In the end, junior consultants are mostly running the analyses that have been defined for them by their more senior leaders. And in this way, they're contributing selected pieces of the puzzle that will be checked and then taken by the senior consultants in order to create a consistent and value-contributing picture for the client. However, it is still really important that these analyses are conducted correctly and in an inclusive way, jointly with the client. Otherwise, there will be no buy-in with regards to the suggested measurements, as these then would be a result driven by the consultancy and not a result driven by the joint work of consultancy and client together. So, I mean, what does this now mean in the end? Yes, it is possible to start directly at a more senior consulting position within McKinsey, BCG and Bain. But if it is also desirable, depends highly on the level at which your previous experience can be transferred to the day-to-day work expected in McKinsey, BCG and Bain. Think about it.